Hi, this is Jamie Loeb. This drill is a serve plus one. You're gonna be serving on the deuce side. Try not to go for speed, but for placement, and try to take some off the ball. Really pull your opponent out wide, and then you're looking for that next ball to go off the court on the ad side. Most of the time, they're going to turn around the middle, so be ready for that, and then take it to the ad corner to put yourself in good position to take control of the rally right from the beginning. After the serve, make sure you anticipate the return. Sometimes it comes hard and deep, so you want to stay low with your legs. If it comes short, make sure you get up to the ball and even follow it forward. You can do this drill 10 times. See how well you execute it with the serve and with the plus one. Make sure you really get your opponent off the court, and then the next ball doesn't have to be perfect, but good enough to put your opponent on the run. Thanks for checking out my video, and for more tips, head over to Tennis Warehouse.